Well, the CEO of 1FC, Victor Cui, has worked tirelessly to put this together, and he will be very satisfied, I'm sure, with the quality of entertainment we've seen in the cage. This, the co-main event of the evening, from the USA, Phil Baroni in the tight black trunks, and from Japan, Yoshiyuki Yoshida.
Yep, and he does what he needs to do, puts him on his back right away.
Two meters away from us here at cage side.
It's very hard, you know, have somebody on you like this, smothering the whole time.
Looking for that rear naked choke, perhaps.
Going to get a reshot right away by Yoshida.
Knee to the body.
Oh, he digs the underhooks in there. Phil's pushing his head forward. But you see him grabbing his hands together. He's got to watch out, though, that he's going to fall in the guillotine now. And if Phil can wrap around him, he might get a guillotine. He needs to lug his legs now and choke really hard.
Ripping the cage with his toes, I can see that from here.
He needs to pull really hard.
It's been a battle of weight and strength from the outset.
He needs to push Yoshida down, because Yoshida can buck up now. That's why you want to have preferably the whole guard. Is he's moving himself upwards, and that's why the choke is not on. Phil needs to close his legs.
Pulls out.
And now he's going to go for a side choke. Oh, almost. And that cost a lot of energy. This pulling, and thinking that you have a submission.
Utterly exhausting.
Very much. And again, a lot of leg tightness in those muscles. It's going to be very bad against him.
Just get a feeling that maybe there Yoshida taking a bit of a breather just for 5 seconds. And who can blame him? Who can deny him that?
He's been working all the time on top. Then again, he closed the distance the whole time. He's been fighting constantly.
Really been pushing the issue.
This is dangerous. And especially with 2 minutes and 40 seconds left in the clock.
Half time. Clock to finish.
Well, it looks to me that Yoshida's tired as well. Because there's not a lot of movement. Sharp punches there. Brody needs to buck up, explode, needs to go for at least a half guard. He cannot have him on the full line.
I think the feeling there might be a burst of energy in the final 2 minutes, particularly from Yoshida. Here we go, the hammer blows come down.
Yeah, but there's not enough distance to create speed.
The heel of the fist used. And now the body of the fist from the side, connecting behind the ear.
Yeah, there's only arm punches.
There's no shoulder in them, is there?
No. If you don't lock up your shoulder, you can't put your body weight in there. Very simple. He needs to switch to elbows. On a distance like this, you need to go to elbows.
Nonetheless, he's clocking up the points.
That's it. That's what he's doing.
Precious little that Phil Baroni can do in reply. And his feet jammed against that one fighting championship post. Pushes himself away.
Almost. Phil Baroni knows this. He doesn't want him on his back.
One minute left. Keep going.
What a great shot that is.
No.
The expression on Baroni's face.
Yeah, he's asking the referee how long.
Have you got the time, ref?
Yeah, please.
50 seconds, Phil.
He needs to explode to the left now, Phil. Side choke. Ooh, almost again. That's close.
No, that back. Look at him. Up to finish.
Yeah, I don't see this ending in the finish. Matt, I've been wrong a couple of times tonight.
We can forgive you for that. Stalemate until the end, though. That's what it looks like. Final 25 seconds. And you give this one to Yoshida?
Yes, I do. I do. He had the better control. And Baroni was defending the whole time. He's trying to suck the air out of him now by pulling his head. Rooney can actually throw him over him if he wants. He needs to fall onto him and then he can throw him over.
Fighting back right to the end though, Phil Baroni, with knees to the back, but I fear it won't be enough for him. An absolute exhibition of strength and how to use your body weight from Yoshiyuki Yoshida. Oh my. Well,
come on, Phil.
Not willing to greet his opponent and was given a second chance at it. I think he's thinking about it now. There you go. Yeah. That's nice to see.
Yeah, you know, Phil is he's an angry guy. And he carries that. He needs to do that in order to fight. Sometimes it's like a method actor. You know, he needs to turn that up.
In the role.
And he told me that before. Coleman does that also. He says, I need to find something that I don't like about the guy. And then I can feed on that.
I think that's easy to relate to. And to be fair to him, when he was in the middle of the ring there and he heard the gist from the crowd, he gave it a second thought. This was pretty much the story of the fight, with Yoshida using his weight superbly well. Guy has a great sense of balance and was able to convert it to his advantage really throughout this fight. Didn't give Baroni the space on his feet that the American would have liked and perhaps would have preferred.
That's it. He started smart. He started right away hanging on him, put his body weight on him. He saw those muscles. He says, okay, I'm going to wear him down. That's it. Let's work for two and a half minutes, put leg to acid in there. And right away, you saw the whole timing from Baroni was gone. It was off. You know, it was not that. When he walked in, when he was hitting the air, it was nice and snappy. And he took that off like in 2.5 minutes and was gone.
Well, Yoshida has a record of 12-6 now. Could a big future ahead of him, you think, if he can stick at it?
You know, he is just a really tough guy. I don't know what kind of camp he is and who he lost to, but he fought in Pride. So his losses could be very well against, like, super, super talent, right? So, yeah, I don't know how old he is. Do we have an age on him?
I don't have that in my notes. We'll see if we can get that for you. Let's hear from our MC.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecard for a decision. The judges score this contest to the winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Yoshiyuki Zenko Yoshida. Here to congratulate the winner is ONE FC CEO and owner, Mr. Victor Kui.
Victor Kui presenting the certificate of achievement to Yoshiyuki Yoshida. A very proud moment for him in the co-main event of the evening.